hardcore gang members who've left the streets but held on to their street smarts.
From felonies to films, tonight Christine Devine profiles ex-gang members who have turned their lives around and are breaking into Hollywood big time.
What if you're in a Los Angeles gang, you want to get out and go straight and get into the movie business?
He kept coming back until he got a break. Cast as an extra in the movie Deep Impact in 1998.
He's somebody that he's stolen a briefcase before, so I felt he was the perfect guy to do it.
Manny came up with this brilliant idea in the greatest kind of American entrepreneur spirit.
Suspect Entertainment.
Suspect Entertainment.
Suspect Entertainment.
Next on Manny's agenda, moving into writing, producing, and directing his own projects.
Hey, I'm Manny Jimenez, creator of Suspect Entertainment. We're known for helping reformed gang members break into Hollywood.
I'm Frankie Hernandez. I'm going to be playing Manny as we recreate the Suspect Entertainment story. I can relate to this story in all ways, from going to jail, from getting out, to breaking into Hollywood. This is my last chance at life. I was looking at 15 years to life. I have two strikes. This is my last chance to do something with my life and do something real, show my family that there's hope no matter what.
And I chose Frankie to play me, not only because we're the same height, but because of his work ethic and because he has so much pain, so much life experience that he could pull as an actor to put into the work of the script. But the core of this story is that it has to come from guys like us, and it's to help people, to inspire people, to no matter where you come from.
All races, all cultures.
Yeah, as long as you're still breathing, you have a comeback. So come on this journey with us. $5, $10, $100, $1,000, $100,000, we take it all, you know what I mean?
If I can get $5.
So whatever you guys got, you know, but the most important thing is come on this journey. It's gonna be an experience like no other. Thank
all
you very much.
All the Suspect Entertainment series. Boom. And I've become a bad piano playing man. So here I am in this Hollywood city, the city of the stars, movies.